The numbers behind Tesla Incorporated's long separate semi-electric trucks are near seeming well and good for haulers taking a gander at a move far from diesel that may spare them a huge number of dollars a year, as indicated by an official with DHL. Jim Monkmeyer, president, transportation at DHL Supply Chain, was among the first to arrange the truck's Silicon Valley very rich person Elon Musk's organization is relied upon to start producing in 2019. Monkmeyer says the 10 trucks requested are a trial and that he is still years from exchanging the lion's share of his armada of trucks to electric. Be that as it may, he is noticing a noteworthy move far from diesel and the cash it could spare DHL. He says he could conceivably pay off the distinction between the price tag of a Tesla Semi and a customary diesel truck in under 2 years, on account of reserve funds on support and fuel. We are assessing that we could have payback inside 18 months in view of vitality utilization and additionally bring down upkeep costs, Monkmeyer told Reuters in a meeting from his office in Columbus, Ohio. The support reserve funds can be colossal also. Because the motors are considerably more straightforward regarding the quantity of parts and the complexities of the parts. The payback advantage is one of the keys to the accomplishment of the new age of electric trucks and DHL, a unit of Germany's Deutsche Post, has a history in the zone, having just presented 5,000 of its own electric bike vans for neighborhood conveyances. The two-year course of events additionally tolls with affirmations being given by Daimler AG's van unit to clients intrigued by its inevitable electric Sprinter van that the aggregate cost of proprietorship will be the same as the cost to claim and work a traditional van over a couple of years. Repeating themes. Monkmeyer says he doesn't hope to purchase just Tesla electric trucks, however the inside and out dialogues on cost and possibility that DHL is running on the trucks are in accordance with a few little and expansive universal haulers who addressed Reuters. A truck circles 65,000 to 100,000 miles per year, and Tesla has guaranteed a 20% saving money on the per mile working costs truckers pay now. Assessing its new Semi will cost $1.26 per mile contrasted with what it says are industry gauges of around $1.51 for diesel trucks. Investigators, nonetheless, say the figures keep on evolving. The $1.51 cost except costs for diesel fuel and that mileage costs stay static. They additionally say fuel productivity for diesel trucks is relied upon to progress further, with an intensifying change in the high single digits by 2020, conceivably restricting the cost reserve funds advantage proposed by Tesla. The issue is they, Tesla, are going for a moving target, and even with it the electric trucks would be bring down cost, as far as activity, yet it wouldn't be very as large a distinction, Jefferies expert Stephen Volkman said. Monkmeyer says the organization is as yet mapping out expenses, however trusts the two trucks as of now appear as though they will be sufficiently close to do the switch attainable. In any case, he says bigger concerns linger around Tesla's charging foundation and how haulers intend to change from directs and stops to quick mega charging of electric vehicles. The greatest issue will be the means by which is that framework give and how is it bolstered and how rapidly would we be able to get a system out there for utilize across the country, all through North America, all through the world, he says. That is a central issue check. So that to me would be one restricting variable. Reporting by Ankit Ajmera in Bengaluru, writing by Patrick Graham, editing by Bernard Orr.